of beautiful people, it's your homegirl, Miss Shameless, all up in your building with another tech talk. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to design your own website dedicated to all you beginners out there. This video is a paid collaboration with Wix. I designed my production company website previously that you can watch over here. And now I'm going to update my personal website, shamelessmaya.com. The backstory, I did this site years ago with my brother, who is a graphic designer and a creative director. Gorgeous, stunning, I gag, thank you, brother. The problem is I haven't updated my site since. And that's when working with template sites like Wix are awesome. They not only have beautiful designs to choose from, but you can do it yourself. So I'm gonna update my site and I'm gonna do it with you. So let's just head over to their website, wix.com, and start creating. You can start for free, FYI. For your chance to win a free VIP site from Wix, make sure you read the info box below. Okay, welcome to the back end of my computer. I'm gonna open up Wix, and here we are. So I already have a couple sites going on. This is my production company site. This is it, all the templates. There's so many options. I do recommend choosing something that's close to what you want. Of course, the beauty with template sites is you can customize it to suit your needs. Now, the trick with me, I did a few. I did one, two, three. I did three sites just to get an idea of what I like. So there was this option. I really like this one. This was a close call. That's a really beautiful template. Totally my color scheme. Then there was, I think it was Vlogger. I really like this one. Cute. I also enjoyed this one. I think it was 3D. Random, I know. Obviously, I don't have any 3D projects. And it's gonna look completely different once I'm done with it. But what I do like is this video player right here. And I like that it's parallax, meaning it scrolls up. This here is static. And it kind of swooshes on top. It's just really gorgeous and beautiful. So this is very visual. And this is the one I believe I'm gonna work with. So I'm gonna go ahead and edit this site. This site is free, this template rather. And before getting into the nitty-gritty of the site, I do recommend having a document of the copy that you're going to use on your site. So I have this bit typed out. I also recommend having a drive that has all the images that you're gonna use and videos so you can replace this. Also recommend Pinterest. Get you a Pinterest page. Okay, girl. So I have tons of inspo. All of this. Design inspo, colors, 80s, all of it. So what I like to do is put together a pin of colors and then also reference websites. A really great graphic designer, talented, is Chris Did It. She uses a different platform, but again, layout is gorgeous. And she did some familiar faces, Francesca Ramsey, Hey Fran Hey, a lot of beautiful work. So it's always good to have inspiration. And I mean inspiration, not straight up copying, okay? Inspo. So this is mine. This is my template. I'm gonna go ahead and change background strip with a video. So I have this, and that's kind of like a highlight. And to get a gist of it, I'm gonna go ahead and play it. So I am toying with the idea of having this video play on the top of my site just to give viewers a quick snap of what it is that I do. So it's like, okay, fierce glitter, plays with paint, is in a class full of people, has money falling on her. Great, Maya. And then we can go ahead and change this. I don't even know if you can see that. I'm actually gonna delete that. I don't need that. What I would like is to add some branding. So here I have my logo. I saved it as a PNG. So the background is transparent. And I'm going to put that on top of my video. View project? You know, I could get rid of that. Here, view project. I'm going to get rid of this button too. I really don't want to have multiple pages. For me, I'm kind of very matter of fact. So just give me the information I need. So I can change the image. Right now they have, you know, this really awesome 3D art. I'm going to go ahead and change it with this background that I have. And then I will save this as let's do Shameless Maya 2018. Done. And let's just preview. See, I like how it scrolls. It scrolls like such. And then I can have information here. So I'm gonna go back to my editor and add some images. And you have options here. Like you can add a gallery. Like let's see what this gallery looks like. I mean, that's cute, but I would probably change the background if that's the case. What other options do they have? What I love about Wix is how much you can customize it. It's almost too much, if there is such a thing. But for those of you that really want to get nitty gritty, really make it customizable, this is the beauty of it. And it could also just be really simple. They also have additional apps. Say you sell merch, you can include that. They have a bunch of business tools, marketing tools, events, none of which I need. But it's there for those of you that might need it. So I'm literally just going with images or video. So I wanted to include a photo, a static photo of myself. Me, myself, and I's all I got to the end. Boom. Then I can go ahead and add some text. We have a header, and we can call this about. And I have this copy that I'm going to go ahead and copy and paste. There we go. We can go ahead and change colors. We can turn it black, white. Let's go black. And you can also change the font, you know? It really is so simple. Yes, give me full. Now, say it was kind of hard to see, you can always add things like a box. Container box, theme box. What are the differences? What's the, hold on. Use container boxes to structure your site. You can attach an element, any element to a container box and move the box around. Oh, you know what? Let's go with that. We playing games, girl. My goodness, okay. So let's do that. We're gonna change the color of this box to white. And then, now let's go ahead and add some. Attach to box, got it, okay. Wow, and the box already resized for me. That is genius. Maybe it was 214. And let's make that black. I am so happy. Preview that. I mean, she still needs some work, but let's get her done. So, we can make that smaller. We can bring this up here. And you do want to be mindful of these anchors, especially if you're going to use a menu. this anchor is a reference to that menu. So right now it's like page 2, 3, 4. Wow. Okay. We got a ways to go. I low-key want to have a video player because I have multiple videos that I want to play. Let's try this. Manage videos. And I already uploaded videos. So let's just make sure that it plays their correct ones. 1, 2. There we go. And what if I want to change this? Oh, and you can also pick whether you want that in a strip, a small slider. Cute. It's kind of off to the side though. Big slider, compact. A lot of this is fiddling, AKA having some fun and exploring. Let's go ahead and save so we don't lose out on our mistakes. And that purple line just tells us it's in the middle. And you can actually, us, can actually change the thumbnails. So I can edit the video here and I can change the cover image. So let's just see if I have anything that's set as cover. There we go. Now, if I get out of here, it should update. Perfect. And there are a ton of different players. I would probably change the background and just make sure to bring that anchor up with you. Anchors are a great way to lead people to important information. Link to anchors from buttons, etc. You know what? I'm gonna change this image. Whew, that's bright, girl. And I'm gonna add some text. And here, I'm gonna type in my mission statement. Fiddling, picking colors. Let's make that center. Okay, now we got this bad boy over here. Oh, what is this? I mean, that's cute. Whatever she is. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Oh, that's really cute. If you put the bounding box, that would be really cute. I wonder if it's just like a little strip of something. Oh my god, that's kind of cute. Oh, and it's transparent. Even cuter. What else do we have going on? What else could we potentially add? What else would you need for your site? I think a gallery. Preview. We can add social. Meh. You know? Bam. And I love that it has a little message that tells you, be careful. And then you can change the link over here. And I can go ahead and delete the ones that I don't use. I use Pinterest more for myself. But you can also add, let's actually see, layouts. You can make it vertical or horizontal. Let's try that, let's just see. And you can animate it in. It can kind of float in. Did you see that? Ooh. Glide in, fade in. You know what, I like the float in. Now this, I'm not really a fan. I'm gonna delete. But here, under strip, they have get in touch, contact me. They also have an actual contact form where you could pick a bunch. I'm gonna go with strip and I'm gonna go get this one. Shablam! And for consistency's sake, let's just Lulo 20. That's not my info. Set your email info@shamelessmaya.com. Now let's just see what this looks like in mobile. So you can edit in mobile view. Now, I can also hide sections on mobile. So say I didn't want to play the video on a phone, for whatever reason, I can hide it. I can also change the size of my font here. I can delete these spaces here. Get to know me, that works. I'm gonna delete that. This must be larger. This can sit right on top. So can this. Shablam, delete that. Mission, gallery, contact form. Oh, and there's social down here. So, yeah. And to get rid of this Wix site, all you gotta do is upgrade. So I can go back to my desktop. And the great thing about this, the way you edit on your mobile versus desktop, it doesn't affect one or the other. Now let's go to upgrade. Compare plans. So basically $29 a month, 1 terabyte of storage, 10 video hours, rent and sell your videos. Wow, rent and sell your videos. So if you have some sort of a video workshop, you could do that. Zero commission, connect your domain. Oh, we need to connect your domain. So instead of manage and edit, we can connect domain. And you can either buy your domain through Wix, or you can connect a domain you already have. So I would go ahead and do this, since I would have to select a plan first. So I would probably go with this one. Definitely this one. What is this one? 500 gigabytes of storage. You know what? Maybe I could go with this one. Remove, but you, what you need to do is remove that Wix ad. And then SEO. This is where you search engine optimization, where you gotta optimize. You have to optimize. So, par exemple, use Wix SEO Wiz to get your site automatically verified with Google. Plus, get your site map submitted and your site listed on Google on the spot. Google, this is what I'm talking about. Wix has the best SEO for your site. So search engine optimization. Pick your keywords, follow your personalized plan, get your website ranked. So say you type in, you know, nature photography. If you have nature photography as a keyword linked on your site, you have a chance of being found if someone's trying to look for you. So that's kind of what I like to do. I like to think in terms of how can I get people to find me? Go ahead and fill in your own brand's name so it's easier for people to find you on Google. So I'll say Shameless Maya. Do you have a business location? Just say I did. You don't need to know all that. How would people search for you on Google? Add up to 5 keywords to describe what you're offering. So whatever it is that you're offering, go ahead. I'm not ready for that yet. And that's pretty much it. Now, for the sake of this video, I'm going to continue to work on this. If you want to see the final result, make sure you head over to shamelessmaya.com and get inspired. I hope you found that video helpful. If you did, make sure you thumbs up. And to enter the giveaway, make sure you read the info box below for all the details. Until next time, remember to do you, be you, and stay true, boo. Be shameless.